A video is getting viral on social media, where a French couple served McDonald's in their wedding menu. They ordered more than 300 hamburgers, wraps, and nuggets from their local McDonald's. A delivery driver can be seen carrying paper bag filled with McDonald's, and people are giving it a full cheer. "We served McDonald's as we opted for a low-cost wedding," the couple reported. People are having mixed reactions on this. Some call it embarrassing, while others are cheering them. What is your take on this?